Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Celtic Christmas Celebration. Well, I have some news for you. This morning, we had a jolly gentleman come down the lakeshore and pay a visit. And in the process, dear old Santa, well, we had to put red lights on, we had to stop streetcars, we had to stop a lot of things. So, it has given us a slight delay, but we will be ready to start the show in 1 minute. After all, I mean, you have to have Santa come to the lakeshore. As a matter of fact, I understand that this has been a special parade this year. It was renewed, and there were some great volunteers that came forth in the community to help out with the parade. So, actually, let's give them a hand while we're waiting. It was a great parade. Okay, we're going to lower the lights and start the show, but in the interest of the patrons, the performers, there will be no flash photography, and yes, make sure your cell phone's turned off. Enjoy. Great Irish dancers. Let's give a big hand. Big hand. For you, very much. Well, you know what, ladies and gentlemen, this is our fifth anniversary. And I remember when City TV came out 5 years ago at St. Paul's United Church, 31st Street. And they filmed the Irish dancers starting, and they've grown, of course, over 5 years. They're young ladies and gentlemen now. And it's just incredible how they've become a part of our family, our Celtic family here. So again, please give them another hand. They'll be back in a second.
We'll have you go that after last
year. I am.
After last year, I was made an honorary Celt, so you could say I earned my class.
You might notice I'm also, I have shrunk a little bit, and I'm going to be playing piccolo for this one. But a pedal harp has rods that attach through the column and move these discs. And that's how you get the different tonalities. So flat, natural, and then sharp. So if it looks like I'm dancing, I'm trying to, but it's really that I'm playing my pedals.
And that's very complicated, and all you need to play flute is hot air.
Thank you.
we have been invited back again this year. And if you would like to take a little piece of us home, we do have CDs for sale out in the foyer here. Thank you.
Thinking about the traditional root music, Celtic music, of which you've heard an incredible example. You could just see the greens and the mist coming off the ocean and the beautiful, beautiful scenery of the Isles there. And you start to kind of daydream a little bit, think about beautiful things. And this afternoon, we were having our sound check, and we are going to now experience something that we didn't need a sound check for. And I think you know what's about to happen, as Monty Python would say, and now for something completely different. Master Warrant Officer on the bagpipes, Jim Thompson. Let's give him a big round. And we have to also acknowledge our newest family, and that is the Jacqueline Smith Scottish Highland Dancers. Please give them a big applause. Welcome. The beauty of doing the Celtic Christmas show is that every year we try to add something new, some variety, because it is a variety show of Celtic traditions and cultures, and you just never know when you're going to hear Beethoven on the bagpipes. Thanks, Jim. Something new there. Well, here's a next group that, yes, they will introduce something new for us. They always have, especially when they came up with the name Jim Lane, so you know there's going to be a surprise. So let's open up the curtains and Jim Lane, give him a big hand, please.
You wanted something new? That could be a challenge. How's everyone doing? Nice looking crowd, I think. Yes, it is. Very good. Just by applause, how many people were here last year? Okay, well, you're going to be bored. Just kidding. We are Jim Lane. My name is Ken. This is Gavin, and that's Peter over there. And we're going to play a variety of early instruments for you, and we're going to play some Celtic music, and some of it will be Christmas music too, keeping with today's theme. But first, we're going to try a little thing called "Let's see if the instruments are all going." Gavin's going to start with the hammered dulcimer. We're going to start off with one of our favorite pieces of music. This was written by the blind Irish harpist Carolyn. The first piece he ever wrote is called Shebag and Chamor.
Thank you.
you sing, we are going to make you do some very simple hand gestures that will match the lyrics to the song. No, it'll be fun. We'll see. It's called Come Follow. It's like a kind of a come hither. This is a very flirtatious kind of song. It is saucy, I think. I think that's a good word. So if you have anyone to flirt with, feel free. Or, you know, there's always... come follow. The first gesture we're going to teach you is the basic come-hither gesture of raising your index finger and beckoning someone to follow.
Well, your eyebrows, if you get some. Mm-hmm.
You can mysteriously raise one eyebrow. Okay, so that's the first. Now, the second is the shrugging of the shoulders, because we don't know yet.
I have no idea.
Is it me you want? What's going on? So let's see everybody shrug those shoulders. Come on. Work it in. Okay. Quick review. It's come follow and it's I don't know. Okay. The third motion is in two parts. The first part, could I make this more complicated? The first part of the third motion is the thumb over the shoulder, pointing over here. And then the second part of the third motion is the tree. Let's see everybody make a good Christmas tree.
Because that's where we're going.
Yep. We're going to the Christmas tree. There's some mistletoe hidden over there somewhere. I think that's what the song is about. It's about a couple shopping for a Christmas tree.
That's probably it.
I think so. Okay, so it's come follow, it's I don't know, and it's back here, and it's the tree. Very good. Now, all you have to do is follow your favorite member of Jim Lane. So pick a favorite. I'll wait.
Come follow me. Whither should I follow? Whither should I follow me? To the greenwood, to the greenwood tree.
Come follow me.
Come follow me. Come to the greenwood, to the greenwood tree. Whither should I follow? To the greenwood, tree. Come follow.
Very nice. Thank you for joining in. This is an old Irish song. This is called Follow Me Down to Carlow.
With MacGyver on your face, brooding on the old disgrace, that Black Fitzwilliam stormed your place and drove you to the fern. Grace and victory were sure, soon the fire brand be secure, until he met the Glenmalure, Fee MacHugh O'Byrne. Curse and swear, Lord Kildare, Fee will do what Fee will dare. Now Fitzwilliam, have a care, fallen is your star, Lord. Up with Albert, up with sword, we're on we go for by the Lord. Fee MacHugh has given his word, follow me down to Carlow. See the swords of Glen and Mail flashing o'er the English pale. See all the children of the Gale beneath the Burns banners. Rooster of the fighting star, would you let a Saxon cock crow out upon an Irish rock? Fly up and teach your manners. Curse and swear, Lord Kildare, if he will do what he will dare. Now Fitzwilliam, have a care, fallen is your star, Lord. Up with Albert, up with sword, we're on we go for by the Lord. Fee MacHugh has given his word, follow me down to Carlow. From Castlegar to Lochamore, foes a stream of Saxon gore, how great is Rory of the Moor, it's sending loons to Hades. White is sick and lame is fled, now for Black Fitzwilliam's head, we'll send it over dripping red, the lies of the ladies. Curse and swear, Lord Kildare, he will do what he will dare. Now Fitzwilliam, have a care, fallen is your star, Lord. Up with Albert, up with sword, on we go for by the Lord. Fee MacHugh has given his word, follow me down to Carlow.
www.ginlane.com. It's fun. Is it not?
It is.
You'll laugh, you'll cry. It's great. We have lots of descriptions on there about the instruments we play, the music that we do, where we find the music that we play, why we dress like this. Lots of fun stuff for you to look at. And we also do have some CDs for sale. We'll be in the lobby during intermission. If you're interested, just look for one of the guys dressed kind of funny. We're going to play some more Christmas music for you now. This is Veste Fidelis, followed by a great little tune called Christmas Day in the Morning, which we found in the James Aird manuscript 1781, published in Glasgow. Thank you so much. What a nice audience.
Let's take them home.
You want to?
Yeah.
We can do that?
Sure. Okay. It's the World Wide Web. I can do anything now.
No one is it? No. We're going to finish off. I'm afraid we've come to our last tune of the afternoon. We're going to finish off, though, with a very ancient Christmas tune, probably one you won't be familiar with. It's so
pretty
unusual and lost in the mist of time. As it sounds something like this.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, forget river dance. Forget Lord of the Dance. These kids are spellbound. Give them a big hand. This is incredible. Sheila Graham and the Irish Dancers. Certainly newest to our Celtic Christmas family is our new Jacqueline Smith and the Scottish Highland Dancers. And we will have, again, a great performance accompanied by Jim Thompson on the pipes.
That was fancy. Well, you know what? Today is 1st of December, and it's 25 days till Christmas. And what a great way to start off the month of December, this 2007. Well, we have some special announcements and some raffles to let you know about. So I'm going to ask if we can bring the house lights up so that you can get your tickets out. And I'm also going to ask if there is somebody here from the Etobicoke Guardian this afternoon. No? Well, I just wanted to let you know that they have, through their generous sponsorship, have helped put two shows on instead of one. So it was because of them that we've been able to have two complete sellouts. So please give a hand to your local newspaper, Etobicoke Guardian.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure for us to be back here again. Last year's concert was so much fun, and we are honored to be here tonight. And we're going to move along with music. I promise you there'll be no jokes or anything tonight. We'll keep it to music, okay? And we'll introduce the band as we go along to save time and get in origins. We're going to try a few fiddle tones this time. If you feel like dancing, forget it. There's no room out there. Thank you.
Thank you.
turn it back over to Damien. time for another set of tunes. Here we go.
We've had some bonus entertainment and time for you today, and I just want to invite you to coffee and carols at our church, St. Paul's United Church at 31st Street, tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock. Coffee and carols, and please, from myself, William Wallace, Reverend John Harrigo, and everyone at St. Paul's, a very, very Merry Christmas. Thank you.